Hi guys, I will be teaching 100 plus unique security issues and 100 plus web apps. So in the first 25 lessons, we took around 7 to 8 hours to understand in-depth basics. You must watch it from lesson 0, otherwise you will not be creative. Training you end-to-end is my responsibility even if you don't have any basic skills. You can search in YouTube and you can subscribe it. Within 15 hours, I will be teaching you how you can check for 100 plus unique security issues within the web applications. That's my guarantee. Now let's start looking for this security issue. Application references to third party website. You need to check the view. In order to check this issue, you need to see the view source of every single page within the web application. So now if I see view source, I got some other domain here, which is loaded, right? So you need to see whether this website is up or website is still active or not. If the website is dead, then this could lead to critical issue, because you can report directly as this as issue. Instead of loading this CSS file directly from the website, you can also load it from your own website itself by putting this particular file on the server itself. So let's say if this website is dead, then what hacker will do? Hacker will try to register at the same website and he will put some JavaScript, and it will lead to some stored accesses, and it could be like serious, like $10,000 security issue. So it is always a good idea not to load any scripts from the third party websites. Instead, download a copy onto the server and then load it from your server itself. So whenever you see any of the third party domains, just report it as a low level issue. But if the domain is dead, then you try to work around to report it as a critical issue. Some websites, in order to register, like I came across some situations where I found critical issues using this approach and I reported it and they were accepted. But sometimes what happened when I wanted to register the expired domains, they asked for like too much of money, like 5 lakhs, I mean like more than $10,000 to register a domain. So we did not do next level of exploitation. That's it guys. If you come across any like third party domains like google.com, just report it as a low level issue, so that like at least they will be aware that yeah, it's not a good practice of loading the scripts or any sheets from the third party websites, because we do not know, the website owner itself can change as per his wish whenever he wants, because we are loading from their website. So I'm just planning to cover the sessions within just short span of time guys, because we took lot of time earlier to understand the basics. So even I'm not getting much time. So within 5 minutes you can understand each unique security issue nowadays. Thank you.